The Nagant revolver is easy to disassemble. Push in on the extractor rod, turn it clockwise, then pull it straight out and rotate to the side. Then pull out on the cylinder pin, open the loading gate, and the cylinder pops right out like that.